corners of the middle, picked up by the Illini. Mason Monheim with a return, 15 to the 10, and he's pulled down. It'll be first and goal, Illinois, at about the 6-yard line of Charleston Southern. He threw it right to him, Kurt. Third and goal at the 4, Illinois trying to score first. O'Toole with a lob to the back of the end zone, crossing pattern, he's got Langford. It is a touchdown. Back. Illinois trying to go up more in this game. Here is O'Toole, lob, left side, he's got his man, touchdown, that is Langford. Touchdown Illinois, throws it left this time, and he was one-on-one coverage at the goal line. Monheim going for it on fourth down, Ayula with Becker in front of him, fourth and one from the 28, give to Ayula, plows ahead, he's got the first down, and he slips through, he's got more than that, he came out of the pile, and he's going to score a touchdown. 20-0 Illinois, 11-13 for the third, first and 10, O'Toole play action, back to pass, man open over the middle, Spencer Harris with a catch of the 10, to the 5, rattles into the end zone, touchdown Illinois. Here in the third quarter, Prince Rock in motion, O'Toole fakes to Ayula, dumps it to the right side, caught by Davis at the 10, to the 5, Davis is in, touchdown Illinois. Second and 13, here's a swing pass left side, caught by Donovan Young, 20, 15, Young inside the 10, breaks a tackle, he's home free, touchdown Illinois. Donovan Young with the catch, swings it out of the backfield and zips down the left sideline, 20-yard touchdown, Illinois up 43-0.